Today, we're gonna discuss a very interesting problem in which we need to find four elements such that A plus B should be equal to C plus D from an array which contains all distinct elements. And if I'm able to find that, so I need to return true. If not, I need to return false. So the simple solution that is coming to my mind is like, I will try to find all combinations that I can make such that A plus B is equal to C plus D. But that is not kind of optimal solution for this problem. So can you think of any data structure that can help you in this scenario? Yes, we can use hash map to solve this problem. So we can start with doing summation of all possible pairs we have in this array and put it into a hash map. So if we are able to find same sum again, we can say that there exist four elements in this array such that A plus B is equal to C plus D. We will use two for loops to find all pairs and do a summation of it. So the outer for loop, we will initialize it with I equal to 0, and for inner for loop, we will initialize j with I plus 1. So we will take another variable sum and we will just calculate the sum of the pairs array of I plus array of j. Now we will check whether that sum already exists in a hash map or not. If yes, I can return true. If no, I will insert that sum into the hash map. So in this way, I am able to find whether A plus B is equal to C plus D or not. Let's take an example to understand this problem more clearly. So here are my distinct elements 3, 1, 7, 2, 4. Now I need to check whether there is four elements such that A plus B is equal to C plus D. Yes. If I take A equal to 3, B equal to 2, C equal to 1 and D equal to 4. If we dry run this, so I will start with number 3 and try to find all pairs and do a summation of it. To start with, I will sum 3 and 1, that is 4, then 3 and 7, that is 10, 3 and 2, that is 5, and 3 and 4, that is 7. Now I will move my pointer to next element, that is 1, and try to find all pairs and do a summation of it. So 1 plus 7, that is 8, 1 plus 2, that is 3, and 1 plus 4, that is 5. So you can see that the sum 5 repeats again, and I'm able to detect that using hash map. So I can say now, like, there exist four elements where A plus B equal to C plus D, that is 3 plus 2, 5 is equal to 1 plus 4, 5. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment down in case of any doubt.